With big cuts to our military being talked about in Washington, here at home, the members of the 188th Air National Guard are hoping to still have a future mission. The future of the base has been the subject of rumors lately. 4029's Brett Rains is live at the Fort Smith studio. Brett, today, Senators Mark Pryor and John Boozman, well, they were there to talk to the commanders. What was discussed?
Yeah, that's right, Craig. And they tell us that these decisions about cuts to our military and the 188th in Fort Smith should be about what's the best use of our tax dollars for our national defense. But as we know, it can all come down to politics.
I think that by any measurement that you take, the 188th, the mission that we have here in Fort Smith, comes out ahead.
Our senators tell us that the 188th Air National Guard unit in Fort Smith is the most cost-efficient unit in the country.
You get inside of the numbers and really look at it, look at what they do and what they accomplish every day, it really sells itself.
But will the Air Force of the future include the A-10s?
The A-10 as an aircraft is very efficient. And the capability that it provides out in the field, and we've seen it on thousands of occasions in Iraq and Afghanistan in recent years, there's really no other airplane that has that capability.
What is the most effective use of the Air Force in the future? What are the missions that we're going to be flying? You know, is it going to be more of the Iraqi, Afghanistan type situations? Do we have to worry about China, you know, and their buildup?
And it's those questions that have everyone concerned.
And like I said, we don't know exactly what the Pentagon is going to recommend yet with the 188th. We have some suspicions and some fears, but we don't know what they're going to recommend yet.
This is not only of importance for Northwest Arkansas, for the River Valley, this is important for the whole state.
And the next key date will be in a few weeks when the Department of Defense releases its plans for the future and whether or not that plan will include the A-10s at the 188th Air National Guard. Craig, back to you.
A lot to be decided. Brett Rains, live from Fort Smith with that update. Thank